Hello, good sir. 2 seconds out from this freaking bullshit, and she has a broken leg. Slayer of regrets, old and new, sought by many, found by few. Your mother? What? What? What kind of question is this? Oh, Chicago. Why is he? I never was, but always will be. No one ever saw me, but everyone knows I exist. I give people the motivation to better themselves. Tomorrow. Ooh. Yes. Okay, the chicken one. The chicken one almost got me, but the more I looked at it, I was like, "Oh, whoa, oh." Makes sense. Oh, I can't believe 2 seconds out of this damn town, this bitch has a broken leg. This game's just trying to fuck with me now, like the other one. Don't say don't. Don't. Girl, I know you got a broken leg, but like... Oh, she's actually not bad. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Alright, hold on. I cannot believe the bullshittery that is happening right now. Agreed to help him discover. Wait, I didn't say that. I was gonna say. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to. I thought we could tell him or her. Tell her about the what the dad wanted to do. And maybe we should, gather this. Why is this happening now? You know what? At least it's not dysentery or cholera. The bullshit broken legs and getting gunshot wounds. This is why you don't play with that shit. Oh, we can craft some bait? Some suitable food. What kind of freaking. Oh, 25. Wait, I can't make it from food? Aw, man. How come we can't craft some if we have food? Maybe it depends on the type of food or whatever. We don't. Damn it. Okay, they better. I hope they have doctors over here. I'm gonna be so sad. And we don't have any money. Bitch, and we don't have any money for anything. No. This is how it goes. Even though he has a gunshot, I'm sorry. I'd rather no one die. Oh my god. Wait, he can't fix the broken leg? Or is it because I can't afford him? No, don't say that. Please don't say that. Wait, how much meat do I have? 80, that's a lot. Okay, yeah, we're not giving that to her. They have a doctor, but I can't use the doctors because I'm too poor. Thanks for trying, I guess. Wait, we had to go that way anyway? The fuck? Oh no.
Damn it, how can you...
Well, I don't know how to raise morale other than harmonicas, but apparently you can't buy harmonicas. Okay, she just fell. No broken bones. Why? Why everyone's susceptible to fucking broken bones? Oh my god, he recovered from it. Oh my god, bitch. Came in clutch, but I still need more ammo for stuff. And this other girl still has a broken leg. Collect meat. All characters must survive. What? I can't collect meat? Well, I guess it meant fish, but I can't fish. Fuck. I can get the $35, though. Okay. She gave me $20. Can you give us ammo? Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Samuel Pepper. I'm delighted that you could be here today to witness history. I present to you my latest invention, the Wind Wagon, a marvel of modern science and engineering, capable of transporting people and goods by wind power alone. This is certainly the future of transportation on the overland trails. Of course, none of this would have been possible without you, my friends. Your interests and advice were instrumental in making my project a reality. I humbly thank you for bringing my idea to the attention of these fine bank representatives. Okay, man, let's see it. Please don't die. What? Is he not gonna be in it? Oh my. Oops. Too much wind. Well, that didn't go according to plan, but science rarely does. I can assure you that this is only a minor setback. After all, what are mistakes if not opportunities to learn? The tornado has even done most of the work of disassembling the wagon, so I can begin the redesign process immediately. Is that a yes or a no? Quest complete. Wait. Oh, like I finished his little side quest? Wait, I got the wind wagon. What? I don't know how you get more harmonicas. And I thought I guess I missed the explanation on the camping thing. I mean, it did help, but at the same time, I thought it would increase morale if they talked to each other. Got 35 extra dollars, though. What do the- I don't know what the traps do. I only have 10 things of clothes left. What do the traps do? I actually don't- You know what? Fuck it, we'll do it. I need pelts and I need more food, I think. Or at least pelts. Maybe if I did steady, it would be less? A dog! Doggy? Yeah, the farmer girl should do it. She knows animals. Where's your owner? No insight to however the hound doesn't seem to. I'll feed the dog. Just a little bit, I hope. A Okay, that's not too bad. I'm getting more anyway. Oh! Okay! Okay! Can I pet the dog? Pet the dog. Can I pet the dog? Yes! 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 Oh, okay, we can't bring it with us. Okay, goodbye, doggy. I need to save money for more ammo. I'll buy like one thing of ammo, which is like, what, $55? Hey, 140. Did so good. Hey, luckily we have money, and we're not going- Wait, minus one trunk? What do the traps do? Oh, maybe it gives me extra? Okay, the dog really helped a lot. I need another harmonica. Wait, what? Oh, why do we keep running into these people? The doll now has two shiny buttons for eyes, which sparkle. Little Mary will be over the moon when she sees it. Yeah, my thanks, Wendy. Wait, can you give me something else? Can you get- Not even morale? That won't even increase our morale? Whatever, at least we have traveling friends. The harmonica was a pretty good gift, even though we had to use it. Hey, I can't do that, so we'll just go here. Oh wait, party morale plus? Oh, is it because of the rations? Oh my god, maybe it was because of the rations. Okay, we're doing pretty good, except for this bitch with the broken leg. 2 seconds in, broken leg. Hello. Wait. Okay, setting up camp, yes. Telling stories will prevent the party from... Oh, he's to rely on the lab wagon while we had no explosive, but it's good to sit back and relax. Wait, what did that say? It said it will prevent the party from receiving the normal benefits of a campsite. Okay, but it will tell you, it will give you stuff about stats. Look. No, I forgot. Oh my god. I thought it was the other guy. I thought it was the banker. Are they both dim-witted? I should probably have checked. Wait, so did I do it? You can exit to the main and play unlock. Oh. Wait, so should we do all these side quests first? So we unlock these things? Maybe we should. Have I been playing this game wrong the entire time?